gonna be late. Time to go skiing.
Okay, that worked.
Now in this life of ours, let's work together. Come on, come on, let's work together. Now, now, people, because together we will stand every boy, every woman, and a man. Oh, come on!
Or metal, it actually doesn't slow down at all. It actually speeds the skis up, but your body is already behind, so you fall and you fall.
To snowboarding?
I don't know. There's no answer to snowboarding. It's painful.
Ideas for the video.
Do a 180 on a jump.
180 on a jump. What else, Zane?
Cool things. Cool stuff.
How about the box?
Yeah.
Do you have any other ideas? Any special place you want to go?
Not really.
It's not a word I usually use, but you can describe something as Sendy.
Like if someone does it. What's Sendy?
Sendy is the adjective of being sending.
But isn't no. Sending it two words?
Sending it? Being Sendy is the adjective of sending it.
But sending it is two words.
Yeah, but you can turn it into one word.
We'll be right back. snowmarking is the original skiing. Like, before skiing was how it is now.
Before chairlifts, let's just say.
Yeah.
Right?
And also after. It was in, like, the 1950s when the heel piece was invented. And since then, people have been skiing the wrong way.
Al Johnson was a mighty brave man. He skied them heels fast as any man can. Never looked for trouble, but he never ran. And they say he was a little bit crazy. Just a little bit crazy. Al Johnson used to carry the mail. Never on time.
I feel bad about, like, the early skiers, right? Who were, like, on wooden skis and horrible bindings and broke every bone. And then 50 years later, a 3-year-old can go down the slopes, no problem.
Al Johnson was a mighty brave man. He skied them heels fast as any man can. Never looked for trouble, but he never ran. And they say he was a little bit crazy. Just a little bit crazy.
On the blue piece. And then lock it.
Do
you remember how to lock it?
No.
To the top. So. Find fresh snow though.
That's around 60.
160?
Yeah.
160 centimeters of snow?
Yeah.
Then your friend's dad owes you 40 packets of Haribo.
Yes. Song we did for a musical that was like, what do you do with the water waster? What do you do with the water waster? What do you do with the water waster? Hey ho, you teach a better. Hey ho, teach a better. Hey ho, teach a better. Hey ho, teach a better.
Oh, that's very peaceful.
What do you do? What do you do with the global warmer? What do you do with the global warmer? What do you do with the global warmer here upon our planet? Hey ho, you teach them better. Hey ho, teach them better. Hey ho, teach them better here upon our planet. What do you do with the litter critter? What do you do with the litter critter? What do you do with the litter critter here upon our planet? Hey ho, you teach them better. Hey ho, you teach them better. Hey ho, you teach them better here upon our planet.
It was awesome.
Only song I ever memorized in my life.
I hope this doesn't make the final cut. 1, 2, 3.
Is everything okay?
Al Johnson was a mighty brave man. He skied them heels fast as any man can. Never looked for trouble, but he never ran. And they say he was a little bit crazy. Just a little bit crazy. Al Johnson used to carry the mail. Never on time, but he never failed to get to a stop at the end of the trail. And they say he was a little bit crazy. Just a little bit crazy. Al Johnson is dead and gone, but the legend of his feet still lives on. So we're running his race and I'm singing his song, 'cause we're all just a little bit crazy.